Hey, it's Kevin. Hope you had a good day today. I've had a pretty good day. And what's better to end the day with some League of Legends? I guess holiday game mode. This time they got Legend of the Poro King. I'm not sure if it's this weekend or not, but I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy it. I'm playing as Varus. I got the wrong masteries, but this is sort of a fun mode, so I don't think it's matter too much. Meant to get like Deathfire Touch, and I guess like my mastery didn't save or some shit like that. I don't know. But yeah. This guy still does pretty good in this mode. I mean, not this map. I'm not sure what it's called, Iceborne or something, but he's does some work in it. Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna rush this. Yeah, this item here. I'm gonna rush that, and yeah, not really much else I can do from there. I guess to get that. Get a little health action going. Probably help out since I'm not gonna be too focused on like health regen or something. All right. And which one? Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, a bit. Damn, he really charged in. Oh yeah, I gotta remember to fire my Poro Kings. Don't that mean pure puns or something? Damn, okay. Missed that bitch. Oh fuck Ziggs. Oh shit. Okay. Oh yeah, got her. Got the bitch. Or hit somebody. Oh shit. Damn. Dodging all this shit today. I should have played, Summoner's Rift. Eh. Everybody's, like, half-assing in this mood. Okay. No. Alright, see if. Charge up. Damn. Alright. That last shot was a bit of a waste. No, what's this? Oh, is that the enemy team? What the fuck is going on? It's like raining all kinds of shit. Damn. Okay. Yeah, that was rough shit. Stuff raining down, damn. Okay, so this Poro King's like really important to get. What's this do? Feed the king? Okay. I guess you feed the king cause like that AE rain stuff to come down. That's a good addition to the mode, shit. Alright, stop. Damn, alright. Let's just kill this guy, shit. Edge of the King. Alright. Let's. Yeah, we got one more for our Poro King. Yeah. Get it. Yeah. One hit. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Damn. Look at that shit. He's just like spit out fire and shit. Oh, damn. Bitch. Oh, yeah. Damn, alright. Starting to pick up in damage at least. No. Alright. Had some stacks on her, so I just went ahead and used my Q there. Damn, I know. Alright. I think I'm alright. Heal up, heal up. Alright, oh yeah, I got this. Alright. forgot about that. Damn, alright. Yeah, I like this potion shit. I'll take it. Oh, fuck, Morgana. Q always hits. No matter which chest. Damn, alright, let's work there. I was hoping the bush there would help dodge some of that dash shit, because might have did a little bit. Okay, yeah, from here, does that have cooldown? Eh, no, it doesn't. But from here, I'm going to go ahead and build some cooldown reduction, so... I don't think this game is going to last long enough to... Let's see... Yeah, cooldown reduction... Yeah, and attack damage, what's... I'll just go ahead and get that, fuck it. There we go. Oh, wait, undo. No. Okay. There we go. The reason I stopped is, I don't think, the mana stuff you get from that is going to be worth it. So, just went ahead and go for, Death's Dance or something. Like that. There we go. And if I do get, critical item be, Affinity Edge. It's just, I'm focusing more on my Q right now, so... Just gonna be really my only damage deal. Oh shit, I thought she run back. Misjudged it. Oh fuck. Bitch, yeah. Let's shoot some poros out at least. Yeah, bit. All right, good. Land some of my cues. All right. Alpha. Damn. No. There we go. Fuck. Oh shit. Misjudged that one. That's unfortunate. Okay. Go ahead and heal up a little bit then. Oh, what the fuck is it doing? It's jumping around. Damn. Alright. Look at them shrooms there. I like that. Alright. The shrooms are waiting to be stepped on. They taste good. I'm a bit tired today, by the way. Just want to get a Poro match in. Really like this mood. Oh shit. Yeah, a bit. Oh yeah. No. Damn. I thought I'd at least get one of them right there. I think somebody else got him at least. You know what? I might get Black Cleaver. That might be a little better. I don't know. Black Cleaver or not. Yeah, let's get that. And they are really stacked on magic damage, so Maul might be pretty good too. Oh wait! Forgot to finish my teardrop item. What the fuck? I thought I had it. Okay. Damn. All right, let's get this guy down at least. Shit. No. All right. Damn. All right. Well, it's gonna hit me. I can't avoid that one. All right. I'm stepping on it. I was tunnel vision, like looking ahead to see the shit down there. Okay, ultimate's almost that. Damn. Bitch, oh yeah. Damn. They are. Look at that splash damage. Hit both of them right there. Oh, yeah. Damn. Alright. Alright. Let's go ahead and finish my. I don't know, shit. What was it? Mana Moon. It's shit. Getting distracted, shit. Oh, fuck. Alright, okay. So, something with damage and mana. If I can. Might be worth getting Infinity Edge. I don't know. How much damage is on Infinity Edge? 25? They took the mana off. Yeah, it's got mana still. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's do this shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, look at that damage. Oh yeah, okay. Let's feed the bitch. There we go. Look at that shit. It's bouncing around. Okay. Not sure. Feed the king, huh? Yeah, okay. Got him. There we go. Oh shit. Okay, this might be good if I attack this turn, don't you think? I'll just notice the minions have like slays and shit. That's pretty cool. Damn, alright, look at that damage. Oh yeah, okay. Can I get him? Alright, get him. Alright, we gotta push back a little bit. Yeah, turret diving for you. Oh no! Alright. I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and kill them. What's that? It's like lava, Poro King or something. Oh, what's this shit? No. Damn, it's asteroids. No. What's this? That's like really good. It's better than like that invulnerable shit. Alright. No! Okay. Does this have mana on it? Damage. That don't have mana either. Not mana regen, I want mana. Might be worth getting a Trinity Force. I don't know. How's their armor? Okay. Wait. Forgot my boots. There we go. Damn, we're gonna lose. No. First Poro King on a loss. Not looking good. Damn. My build's starting to come together. It's just I'm missing Deathfire Touch. It's a big problem. Alright. There we go. No Teemo. Run. Okay, we don't have like a turret down right now. We got one. Yeah, no, we don't have a turret down. Okay. Alright, just get the shit down. No. Alright, yeah. What are you doing? Charging in on the turret, what the fuck? Okay. Oh fuck. I got locked down there. It's unfortunate. Okay. Hmm. Wait. Did they take the armor pin off this? I thought it had armor pin, at least used to. That really helped on a lot of these builds here. Yeah, took armor pin. Cooldown reduction helps though. So I guess it's not too bad of a nerf. A little different from I'm used to though. Shit. Things change. Maybe for the better. Oh damn, look at that damage. Alright, Garen's a beast now. No. Oh, got the bitch. Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's just snipe him. Damn. Starting to really hurt though, shit. When does it hurt? Hurts now. If it's the North Star. Alright. Oh yeah, okay. Damn. No. Alright. Damn. Alright. No. Damn, Poro King. Alright. Just attacking this shit. Helping me regen, shit. Guess it's worth having the, Warlord's Bloodlust right now. Alright. I'm not in range. Okay. No. Alright, let's go in. Capitalize. Whoa. Alright. Yeah, shit. Look at this. I'm gonna have like a 2 second arrow in a sec. Whoa, shit. Damn. I don't know if the reach is still the same or not. That's still the same. Yeah, look at that damage. Alright. Damn. Alright. No. Where is shit? Alright. Oh shit, bitch. Damn. Okay, I guess I should have gone for Morgana there. Morgana. No. List two teammates. GG, well played. They might get this side. They don't. How's Garen's armor situation looking? I don't know. Might have to get something to deal with him. Lord Dominix or the Dustblade? Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna get some armor pin just to deal with Garen a little bit. He's looking a little scary there. Okay. I don't know, eventually. Yeah. Need that last 10% cooldown reduction. Damn, no. Oh shit. Damn. No. I can't damage him. No. Oh shit. Okay. I think we're going to lose. I didn't build my Varus ADC. It could be the problem too. Just building like pure attack. Different build, shit. Look at Teemo's build here, what the fuck. Okay. I don't know. I guess Teemo's build could work. It's could be what's in the meta right now. Who knows what the fuck the meta is right now? I sure don't, especially with this build, right? Okay. Need 1400. I can finish up my... what... I think it's Lord Dominix, yeah. Then I'm gonna get like a cooldown item for the last slot. There we go. Alright. Feed the king. Alright, let's get the turret down at least. No, he's charmed. There we go. Yeah. Tank that Poro King. Damn, that just tickles Garen. What the fuck? There we go. Alright, let's get this down. Yeah, that guy's right. I think I could have killed Garen right there, is the only thing. Oh shit, Garen! There we go. All right, let's kite him a little bit. Hey, shit, got damage. No. Oh shit, okay. Alright. Damn, alright. Let's just kill Garen right here. There we go. Damn, look at all gold. Team gold. Alright, I needed that. GG, well played. Mm-hmm. Alright, Garen carry, pretty much. That team was pretty much just all Garen. And the Fox Lady's pretty cool too. Let's just attack this, fuck it. GG, let's end this. Alright. We win! Yeah, okay. I don't know, I had to really end that because I had a feeling like Garen... let's go like Super Saiyan mode there. Okay. I wonder how much damage I did. I was hoping for Deathfire Touch to add up. All right. Advanced details. I just saw the usually Varus with his build does really good. So if I had like Deathfire Touch would have like been maybe 45k or something. I don't know. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Peace, I'm out.